you are the center of our lives, of this worship.